Hi, my name is Dr. Karagada Sandeep and I consult at Center of Homeopathy, Bangalore. The only conclusive data that we have about what is a safe limit to smoke points towards a very definite answer, and the answer is zero. Zero is the number of cigarettes that you'll be smoking a day, a week, a month, a year to make sure that there is no harm coming to you. It is interesting that when people start smoking, or even when they are trying to give up smoking, they'll come to an arrangement with themselves and say that, okay, this is the number of cigarettes that I'm going to have, and I think this is fine, because they think this can satisfy the urge, at the same time not cause much damage to them. Each person's genetic makeup, each person's sensitivity to nicotine is different, and when and how cigarettes will start creating changes in the body which is undesirable, which is irreversible, is only a question mark. So the answer to that would be smoking zero cigarettes ever is the safest thing to do. For more videos of me, please subscribe to Dr. Circle.